Weather like this is life-threatening to divers, the Coast Guard warned me. They were right, of course. But I couldn't leave Robert beneath the ocean's battering waves. They'd already spent several days looking for him without so much as a trace. They say his survival is highly unlikely. But I can't believe that. I won't believe that. I know he's alive. And he needs me. Wherever he is. What? What was that? Is there someone alive inside? I'd better be careful. This wreck seems extremely unstable. Ah! What is that thing? It looks more human than sea creature, but those eyes.
This is Robert Marceau. I'm trapped inside some underwater facility. Can anybody hear me? I repeat, this is Robert Marceau.
What's going on? Oh no! Ah! Where am I? What is this place?
Thank you.
What does it want from me? Why does it want to scare me away?